Yeah, but the water's so cold, so you just sit there and chill. For all the little boys and girls converse of what they see in the dirt. In the dirt. You all are drinking from the mainstream, wanting to float down the river. But the water seems so cold, so you just sit there and quit. For all the little boys and girls converse of what they see in the dirt. In the dirt.
Staggering, keep up with the crowd, but I know that I gotta keep moving. I keep on losing, I keep on snoozing. Then I look up and I see them, they're cruising. What's on their minds? How they got time? Just sit down and spin out on a rhyme. Yeah, they seem cool, they make the girls cool. But what if it's out, they be playing the fool? Brother, every day I'm wide awake, and I'm thinking about these things. It puts the beat in my heart, it gives me the courage to sing. But sometimes I know that silence gets the best of me. I ain't got the system for the sound like Charlie Chaplin scream. Right. Yeah, and they say if you don't have anything good to say, then you shouldn't say a thing at all. And I'm feeling appalled by the masses enthralled, by the empty and dull. The violent fall, expansion is stalled, the love has been mauled. Morality's gone, the right has turned wrong. The radio's content is sex, drugs, and bitches. The middle school girls, they all sing along. This is the norm to my disdain. You ask the youth to listen to, and they all say Little Wayne. And that's who teaches them how to love. So when I speak up, they can't relate. My voice will be shoved under a rug, as long as pop culture's so deranged. So I'm in the shadow, man, like Steven Seagal. Feeling withdrawn, feeling so gone. Living at night, dreaming of dawn. Detached from the norm, alone by default. So who do you speak to when no one relates? My mother just claims I'd elevate if I would take a girl on a date and conversate, which really sounds great. But when all the girls you know aspire to be like Kim Kardashian, and the highlight of their week is Jersey Shore or getting plastered, then honestly, what type of dialogue could possibly happen? No sense in even trying. I'll stay silent. Charlie Chaplin.